In this video, we can talk about the genetic code properties. Here, genetic code is the language of DNA transcribed in mRNA and finally translated into proteins. This entire story was written in 3 billion years ago. Dr. H.G. Corona, an Indian-born American scientist, Marshall Nirenbaugh, Severo Vaca did a lot of experiments to decipher the genetic code. The script of genetic code is written in the form of nitrogenous bases like UCAG on mRNA. Genetic code is universal. That means it is similar in viruses, bacteria, prokaryotes, and eukaryotes. That means it is similar from amoeba to man. Genetic code has 64 codons, 3 nitrogenous bases together to form the codon. 61 codons are meaningful codons that they code for amino acids, whereas 3 codons like UAA, VOCA, UAG, EMBA, UGA, OPAL did not code for any amino acids, hence they are called as nonsense codons or stopping codons or terminating codons. Here, AUG is the starting codon and it is code for methionine. Here you can see the genetic code. The DNA. DNA is the versatile genetic material. It is present in 90% of organisms as a genetic material. The synthesis of mRNA from DNA is called transcription, and synthesis of proteins from mRNA is called translation. This entire process, what you called as central dogma. Here, the genetic code is a triplet code. In the first slide, I have given the Nirenbaugh, Nimmakur. Nimmakur means Nirenbaugh, Methai, and Corona. They did a lot of work in the deciphering the genetic code. Here, you can see the contribution for genetic code was given by Nirenbaugh, Methai, and Dr. H.G. Corona. For cracking the genetic code, Nirenbaugh, Corona, and Holy, they awarded Nobel Prize in 1968. Here you can see the central dogma was proposed by Francis Crick in 1954. The DNA is the versatile genetic material. It can transcribe it into mRNA. The synthesis of mRNA from DNA is known as transcription. And the synthesis of proteins they formed from mRNA is called translation. The entire process, what you called as central dogma or central doctrine. Here, the concept of genetic code was first given by George Gamow. The idea of codon was given by Francis Crick and others in 1954. There are 64 codons are present in genetic dictionary, in which 61 codons code for 20 amino acids. The remaining 3 codons, they never code for any amino acids. Hence, they are called as nonsense codons or stopping codons or the terminating codons. Here you can see there are 64 codons in genetic dictionary. Among 64 codons, 61 codons are meaningful codons. They code for 20 amino acids. Whereas 3 codons, they are nonsense codons. They never code for any amino acids like UAA, UAG, and UGA. These are the nonsense codons. The UAA, VOCA, UAG, EMBA, UGA, OPA, are called nonsense codons or stop codons or terminating codons. The above codons never code for any amino acids, and they are called as nonsense codons. The AUG is the starting codon, codes for methionine in eukaryotes and N-formyl methionine in bacteria. AUG is the single codon, code for methionine, and phenylalanine is coded by UUU and UUC respectively. Here, I have developed a mantra for genetic code properties. This is TNN-HUDCO with start and stop codons. TNN-HUDCO with start and stop codons. Tamil Nadu, Neyveli Housing Development Corporation with start and stop codons. Here you can see what is TNN and HUDCO. Here, before going to the genetic code has 64 codons. The starting codon for the genetic code is AUG. AUG code for methionine in eukaryotes and N-formyl methionine in prokaryotes. Whereas the nonsense codons are stopping codons, are terminating codons, are ceasing codons. Here is UAA, UAG, and UGA. These are the stopping codons. Here, one more attraction here is the AUG is only codon code for methionine, whereas the tryptophan also coded by single codon, that is UGG, is coded by tryptophan. These are the single codons code for, one is code for methionine and another code for tryptophan. Remaining are polycodons, they code for particular amino acids. The dictionary of genetic code, you can see the genetic code is the language of DNA transcribed in mRNA and finally translated into proteins with the help of nitrogenous bases like UCAG. The script was written. The entire story was written in 3 billion years ago. Here, the TNN-HUDCO with start and stop codons. Here, T means genetic code is triplet, N means non-overlapping, another one means, N means the non-ambiguous, here H has no meaning, U means genetic code is universal, that is genetic code is triplet, genetic code is non-overlapping, genetic code is non-ambiguous, genetic code is universal, genetic code is degenerate, genetic code is commaless, genetic code possesses starting codon AUG, genetic code shows stopping codons. The first and foremost concept here is the genetic code is the triplet. Genetic code shows three nitrogenous bases like AUG, UUU, AUU, GUC, etc. These are called triplet codes. They are present on mRNA. The concept of triplet code can support the point mutations or frame shift mutations, etc. Next concept is genetic code is non-overlapping. The nitrogenous base of one codon does not be a part of other codon. For example, CAT, GAT, but not CAT and ATG and GTA, etc. But in the case of bacteriophage, you can see the Cy174, a virus, shows overlapping of genes and codons. Genetic code is non-ambiguous. A particular codon is always code for a particular amino acid. Once again, I am telling, a particular codon is always code for particular amino acid. AUG and GUG code for methionine. The ambiguity increases with magnesium ion concentration and low temperature whenever the ribosome is treated with streptomycin antibiotics. The genetic code is universal. Here, the genetic code is similar in all organisms. It is same from bacteria to man. Genetic code was developed in 3 billion years ago from bacteria with little modifications to till today. But mitochondrial DNA and ancient bacteria does not show the universal genetic code. Here, genetic code is degenerate. That means if any amino acid is coded by more than one codon, such a thing is called degeneracy. Valine, here a code for GUU, GUC, GUA, GUG. AUG is code for methionine. GUG is code for tryptophan. These are the single codons, they code for different acids, different amino acids. AUG code for methionine and GUG code for tryptophan. These are the only single codons code for two different amino acids. AUG for methionine, GUG for tryptophan. The genetic code is convolutional. No punctuations are needed in between the codons. One after the other, codons like AUU, GCA, GUG, ACC proceeds, and no gap or no punctuations are needed in genetic code. Automatically, one code is proceed by the other. Next, starting codons and stopping codons. AUG is the starting codon, code for methionine, whereas UAA, UAG, and UGA never code for any amino acids. Hence, they are called as nonsense codons or terminating codons. This is the gist about the genetic codes. Thank you, one and all. Thank you. We will see in the next video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.